Hey. Like, yeah. What's up? How y'all doing? I like y'all outfits. And look, I'm gonna sit this right here.
Yo, what's good? I'm doing a rest to Faruko and this song called Coolin'. And we've noticed another thing about Faruko. He's one of those that like to like put a little bit more effort into their music videos. I understand like some people wanna have their music videos be like kind of short, just like get straight to the point. But I feel like, you know, when you put a little bit more time into your music video or make like a storyline with it or something, just like kind of hook people in, it just is that, it's that association. All right, let's keep going.
Like, for real, I got a fan, but I keep this in the trunk because I'm getting detailed and all that, but just watch this for me. Don't let nothing happen to it. Y'all look so pretty. I like your whole look. I told you to watch the bike. Hey, look, man, I see y'all got the car wash full service. Y'all got them little bad joints. I'm looking for a job. What's up, y'all hiring?
Depends
on what?
Habla español, bro.
What say? Huh?
You talk Spanish. Habla español.
Yo, didn't Faruko, didn't it have like leopard hair? Like, his hair is super different now. Like, it's so interesting, like, how your image, like, how important your image is in music. Like, not a lot of people really keep the same image for like the super long time. They eventually like end up like progressing. Like, they image end up progressing. You know what I'm saying? But I guess it all depends. Some people could keep the same look. I mean, like, Bad Bunny at one time had pink hair. Like, I didn't even know that. Like, this nigga had pink hair. Like, let's keep going.
I'm half Puerto Rican on my cousin's side. Yeah, he can teach me a little something. Watch this. Mamecitas, conmigo esta noche. ¿Dónde está toda la pastita? Suavemente. Dulce Cabana. Yeah, see? Vacío, papi. Easy.
This dude said Dolce Gabbana. Like, yo, this dude, wow. See, they got that funny aspect to it, and it's helped me definitely remember it. Now I'm excited to get to the song. I'm like, all right, you know, they got all this stuff going on. We know the video that these girls probably, they probably gonna be like, you know, washing the car in that bikini. We gonna have to stay focused, y'all. Us here, we gonna have to stay focused on this video, because we came for the music. We here for the music. But we here for the music and the video. Okay, we here for both.
Oh yeah. Get you up out this chair, come play with the boss, you feel me? What kind of benefits y'all got? Can I get one of these? Yeah. DJ Urbi Romo en los platos. Farco.
He has an interesting ad-lib. Like, his intro for himself is very interesting. It's like, I don't know, it's kind of like, it's not like poppy as in genre, but it's like, it kind of just pops out to you. Faruko, like the way he says that, Faruko, Faruko. Everyone knows how he's saying Faruko, so he's like, Faruko. You know what I'm saying? It sounds like that. But let's keep going. So they're in the car wash, and Shawty already finna throw, she finna throw that booty.
Shadow, swim in mic, yeah. Pero ya, esto se hizo pa' que doblen la rodilla, pa' que le dé hasta abajo y se paren de la silla. Dobla y baja que tú no comes varilla, que esto es igual que Gina le rompe a hacer sentadilla. La música más movida que eléctrica y magnética, que hace que la baby Sudi se ponga analética. Este dembow hace que le den hasta abajo.
Alright, so I think I know why people came to this video. We know why. It's... this dude is rubbing soap on the booty. He rubbing soap on her booty. He's rubbing it on the booty. People not coming to this song for the damn music, man. They coming for the booty. Let's be for real. Let's be for real. Like, keep it 100. Like, keep it 100%. And this is like reggaeton vibe. So we've noticed about Faruko. He likes reggaeton. He likes that area. He's not really super trappy. He's like a reggaeton. Like, this man is legit like on reggaeton. We hear it. But it's only the second song we've heard by him by himself. So. Wow, it's so weird to hear like certain, like another genre, another aspect of a genre added to another genre, you know what I'm saying? Because like we know that reggaeton, you know, usually gotta have like some type of content Cause it's like the beats be sounding similar. This beat sounds super familiar, like super, 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 super familiar. But it's like, you know, I think it's just that happiness. It's that upbeatness of the beat, you know what I'm saying? It just kinda goes through you.
Como calor, con este perreo sucio aquí sí que me fui a vapor. Ahorita quiero que guayen como chamaquito de pronto. Como la nalga para arriba y la y la y la.
We gotta give it to Faruco. 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 We gotta give it to him too because he be picking them out. Like that one, that one, that one, that one. Pick them out, pick them out. We out here picking them out because we got the clout. The song sounds straight. I'm not gonna gas it too much. The song sounds pretty straight. I really like the video. Like, you know, besides that, you know, the girl doing all that, I just like the video because there's so much going on. It's lively, it's bright, you know, it's a lot of colors in it. It's really saturated with color. And it just that upbeat, it matches the song's upbeatness of it just being highly energized and stuff like that. You feel what I'm saying?
Que la baby su dice pongan atlética. Este tipo así que le den a trabajo. Pulpa si te fue la mano aquí con el vaso. Si me le pego ella me pide. Pa' atrás, pa' atrás, pa' atrás. Si me le pego ella me pide más. Como la nalga pa' arriba y la 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 mano en la pared. Como la nalga.
See, like, dealing with stuff like this, if you're a rookie in the game, this might be a little difficult for you, you know what I'm saying? If you're a rookie, you know the game, you got all these girls in the video, you might not be able to handle it. You might not be ready. But, like, Faruco, he might be straight with it, you know what I'm saying? He might not, man, we done ran through these, man. Bro over there started working and he not even working. He over there trying to get some of the Duke, you know what I'm saying? That's why he's pulled up there to work. He wasn't trying to watch no damn car. He trying to watch that booty. He trying to watch that all.
El mamón en la lenta, no me cambia el timer. Bájate el pantalón, súbete la manita. Quiero ver tu G-string o tu bikinita. Y la que tenga panty vieja que lo quiera vuelta. Mientras nosotros los maleantes nos fumamos, vele. Como la nalga para arriba y la 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 mano en la pared. Como la nalga para arriba y la y la y la y la y la y la y la.
Like, y'all looking at the effects, like how it's like zooming in and like when it start, like when the beat start changing, it just kind of like speeds up, start zooming in. They shake, they moving their body and stuff like that. Like it's so much. It's like this video was super cohesive. It's just tied in together. You know what I'm saying? I feel like it just fits. You know what I mean? The wild thing is these shawties don't even have like big like butts, you know what I'm saying? They don't have big butts. It's just like they slender. Yo, I need y'all to wash my car. Like, I wonder if there's somebody out there that really has like a car wash where it's girls in bikinis washing your car. Like, or is that only like at special events? Like, you know, I don't know. You think somebody actually has something like that? They have it to where you can just, there's girls that they're washing your car. You think somebody has that? I think somebody might have that. They probably charging them prices. Anyway, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, recommend more heat. Let me know how you feel about this song in the comment section. Yeah, just keep recommending more heat, man. There's so much music out there that we gotta get to and find out where to bang the best banger. Recommend the best bangers. Follow me on Snapchat, Twitter, Instagram, really Snapchat and Insta. I be more on Snapchat though. But yeah, I'm gonna see you guys in this video. Peace.